This is David Somerville, pastor of Southside Southern Baptist Church in Parkersburg, West Virginia, with today's moment of good news. As a police officer, he had heard most of the excuses. So when he stopped the speeder, pulled him over for going faster than the speed limit, he wasn't sure what to expect. As he approached the window and the lady inside quickly rolled down the window, the officer asked him where she was going in such a hurry. The lady, with all sincerity, said, "I don't know, but I'm making great time." Are you going nowhere fast? As Creator, God made the heavens and the universe for us. He made this earth with many things, many kind of special blessings. Gravity is one of those, and an atmosphere to breathe. And as a provider, God placed at our disposal on this planet all that we could ever want, and it could supply all of our needs. So do you think He knows best about the direction and purpose of our lives here on this earth? He loves us. He said that we're the highest part of His creation. So we can trust Him. So if you are going nowhere fast today, let God begin to guide and direct your life. His way is always best. This moment of good news is brought to you by Southside Southern Baptist Church on Guyon Road in Parkersburg, West Virginia. We meet for Wednesday's Bible study at 7 p.m., and you would be most welcome. I'm Pastor David Somerville.